Now, this was canceled last year by the pandemic, but today, what's known as the wackiest fest in the Midwest, or Pierogi Fest, is back. CBS 2's Mugo Odigwe is live in White, Indiana, where the festivities get underway later today. Good morning, Mugo.